Whether you're interested in welding, advanced manufacturing, or even HVAC, remember, Southside has you covered. But don't let me tell you, our programs speak for themselves.
We get to come up here and we get to see a wide variety of fields. You can learn anywhere from engineering stuff to electrical stuff to manufacturing.
I've made stuff on the CNC mill. I've made games on Game Maker. Now we're working on CO2 cars.
A model car that we make ourselves. We start from block of wood and just I put our creative ideas together.
I'm really excited because we have a race coming up here soon, so we're going to race our CO2 cars, and I think we have the winning car, so it's going to be fun. I've just really enjoyed high performance technology. It's fun.
And it's a really good field. It's many jobs out there for it.
Not only do we prepare students to transfer on to four-year universities or into programs at Southside, students are employable upon leaving this program because they actually leave with two career study certificates in high performance technology and advanced manufacturing technology.
In the HVAC refrigeration class, we learn basic principles of heating and air conditioning and refrigeration, electricity controls, deep freezers. We work on bigger systems here at the school, and we get a chance to work on things that are actually in the field.
The program is developed to teach the students theory and help them develop hands-on skills they would use on installation and service of the HVAC industry. Through the second semester, they can gain the EPA certification, which is mandatory pretty much in the field.
I would definitely recommend the HVAC program here to anybody that enjoys a technical field.
If you develop a career in HVAC, you have one of the best jobs as far as job security. Everyone needs it, and it's always around.
We have what most small to medium-sized welding facilities have in professional industry.
We set up our booths and grind our stations, and we get to work on any kind of projects we have that day or our welding labs.
It's a very hands-on, very active learning environment. They train in stick welding, or shielded metal arc welding, MIG welding, flux core welding. We also train them in TIG welding, and oxy-fuel cutting, plasma cutting.
The projects that you do in here are the same exact projects that you're going to be doing out on the field. I can tell you that from experience.
I've definitely enjoyed the class. It's more than what I expected. Mr. Braun is a great instructor.
I talk to students all the time after they've left, and they're really thrilled and proud of the fact that they're able to make a decent living and that they're skilled.
Students are getting the experience they need to get jobs. Are you interested? Come see for yourself and learn how to get started. Success starts here.